All right, let me get another video of Prudence here, who's just wild and crazy and fun. I mean, what a goofball cat. So she's loves to watch the birds out the window. She goes races and chases across the room and flies up the cat tree. She lies like this a lot, like a dog with both legs back out behind her. I've seen that before. Very, very funny looking. She talks to herself, kind of chirping and blurping and making all sorts of noises. Is fairly energetic in her scratching behaviors, using a horizontal scratcher and both a wooden one and a sisal-covered one and a carpeted-covered one. She's just a lovely, fluffy cat with the most gorgeous tail. Very, very silly. Very playful. Seems okay with the other cats, but she's a strong personality. She has a little bit of, you know, some unknown stuff going on. I mentioned that in previous videos. And we're going to, you know, recheck her at the vet again this week. The thing is, sometimes when you get into some of these goofy type behaviors, you don't know if the cat, you know, if it's something serious, which is very rare, in all honesty. Many times it's just the combination of genetics and environment that have come together and the unknown background of this cat that have made them, you know, who they are and behave as they are. So the things I see a little bit, occasional open mouth breathing, but her heart sounds fine. We're going to kind of recheck that again, but it doesn't seem to correspond with activity or anything like that. So I don't think we're looking at asthma or anything more serious. I see an occasional head tremor a little bit. And again, it's just occasional and not all the time. So I don't know, she purrs an awful lot. And she's active and energetic, so I don't know if it's just related to nerves. I do know when I was carrying her in the very beginning, early on, oh my goodness, she was just shaking and like a very nervous cat. So it could be related to that. She's obviously a good player, as you can see, and she's just a stitch to watch. I mean, yesterday I wish I had my video camera out because we were just in giggles, kind of watching her antics up the cat tree and being goofy as she could. I think she'd do really well with a cat to play with, maybe a young male or a kitten she might do well with, or a young male cat, she'd be fine as well. She's got a little bit of a red eye again. So this, sometimes these eye viruses, you know, can be chronic or come and go. And so we're kind of treating that again, although it looks much better already with just two little treatments. So she may be a cat that, you know, is prone to that. But see how she's kind of playing with her mouth open also. It's kind of an interesting, she's just a strange cat. She's an absolute great player. A lot of fun. Yeah, see, she wants to, she sort of starts to do the Halloween cat with other cats. I think she'd love another cat to play with. Hi, Mickey.